The scaffolding is up and work is underway in Mid-City. The Beach Corner Bar and Grill on Canal Street is getting a makeover. One that will bring you all the way back to the 1950s.
As soon as we saw it, we decided to try and restore it back to what it used to be.
Just days ago, the owners of the popular burger spot and bar called in a contractor to do some work on the front of the building. That contractor started to remove bricks and made a discovery. The original building facade was still intact.
We were out here rebuilding the front. We started taking it down, and it had a brick bottom. As soon as we uncovered the letter and everything, yeah, I went inside and I said, you need to see this. You know, this is looking very nostalgic.
So this is the original facade from 1957.
And no, did anybody know if it was here or not?
We had no idea it was still under there.
Here's a picture of the original business from the 1950s. Back then, for just a few months, it was called the Beachcomber, not the Beach Corner.
It was actually only Beachcomber for about 6 months in the 50s. So when the family got the business, they named it Beachcomber and then found out there was already another business named Beachcomber, so they changed it to Beach Corner.
So after the discovery was made, the owners and team here made the easy decision to restore it, going back to the building's original facade.
Oh, everybody's super excited. Everybody walks in the bar. They're like, oh, y'all going back to this? Y'all need to keep this. And like, yeah, we decided we're going to go back to it and keep it. And I think it's going to be really, really awesome.
The contractor who made the find is already working on everything with a goal of having it all done by the end of the month.
This is going to be cool. It doesn't go out of style.
A place known for its juicy burgers and bar scene getting a new look that, if you were around in the 1950s, you might remember.
Going to bring back a lot of memories for people, you know, which I've had a lot of people pass already, and they just sit here and they say, man, I kind of remember this, you know, some of the old timers.
It's going to, you know, look like old time, and it's going to be awesome old Canal Street.
Travers Mackle, WDSU News.